I know.
Thank you. Listen, that's not necessary. What I didn't get about that whole thing was you actually went out there and said, as long as Randy Orton loses, that you don't care about winning the WWE Championship.
Yeah, John. I think you and I know each other well enough now not to play this game. You know I didn't mean that. And I don't believe for one second that you think that I did.
Just making sure, I guess. I'll tell you what I do believe in, though. Tonight. Out there, you showed me that we're on the same page, and these people are ready to finally see you and me get a chance to shut Randy Orton and Legacy up.
I'm ready for it. Tonight, you and I are on the same page. I can count on you. You can count on me. But then there's Sunday. Night of Champions.
Yeah. Sunday. A triple threat for the WWE Championship. Well, I wouldn't have it any other way.